to the right than what your club face was aiming at impact.
Yep.
So let's next in here, try and just, there, I'll demonstrate this.
I think this should be a pretty easy fix.
Yeah, so what you were doing is you were kind of coming across it with a closed club face. So it started a little left and kept curving left.
Yes.
So what I want you to try and do is feel like you're coming to the inside.
Okay.
And then the ball should start off and just kind of go straight.
Good. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me see you try and do that. Closed at impact, so it's not going right. So try and roll over those hands before impact. Look at that. Nice little draw right down the middle. That's going to run forever and be in play.